twice. And see some more.
It's a political stitch-up, and the tunes aren't worth listening to anyway. What do you say to that?
Well, I think some of the tunes are certainly not worth listening to. If I don't have to hear the Azerbaijan song again, I think I'll kill myself. But I think some of them are actually very, very good. There's some good songs coming in tonight. And I don't believe this political voting argument rings true either. I think a lot of countries vote culturally. They vote for their neighbours because they like the same sort of music within the region. But it really is impossible to rig. It's impossible to fix. But it's impossible for, surely, what you might call a Western European tune to break through the grip of the Eastern Bloc once they are set upon promoting their candidates. Well, not necessarily. In fact, there are some big surprises in the semi-final, and now Portugal, who you can't get much further west, are now the red hot favourites here in Belgrade to win. And of course, Sweden are very, very popular. They're expected to do very well as well. I personally think Russia...
Come on, stop trying battling it out. Really crucial pole position at the Sports World Series. Hostel Heights here. Central New Zealand. Reach at 322 of the second test. Bristol City and Hull met at Wembley with a place in the Premier League, is it interactive? Cinder text and a picture to 611124. Email pictures and videos. Your picks at bbc.co.uk and have your say. bbc.co.uk/ have your say. Website bbc.co.uk/news.
Eurovision 2008 website, that web address should be on your screen now.